I'd be super careful. It's usually a disaster in the dry anyway.
Yeah. And I'm going on the inside line thinking you're gonna overtake like 5 people. Because you're probably gonna crash.
Or you might overtake 5 people.
Yep.
What do you want to be, a finisher or a legend? Flag. Green flag. Caution, caution. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. looks like we'll be running on a dry track soon. Back to dry shortly. Our gap to the car in front is 2.6 seconds. I think we're still on the right tyres for the time being. Okay, focus. We need to stay on form. The track is clear. Green flag. Gap ahead is 7.2 seconds. I don't think the line is really dry enough yet to start thinking about slicks. Let's hold on to the inters for a while longer. We advise moving to mix 2, fuel to mix 2. gap to car in front is 1.8 seconds. At the moment, the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. In front is a second a lap faster, 1 second. Gap to the car ahead is 5.2 seconds. Okay, clear. We'll be right back. and is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Tire condition is still looking good. Our gap to the car in front is 10.8 seconds. It's not a perfect situation, but I don't think we have cause to move on to a different tire yet. The track's drying, the track is drying. Let us know when it's time for slicks. Okay, gap ahead is 14.5 seconds. To run in this. this engine mode much longer, we're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Push now. We're boxing this lap. Gap to car in front is 14.6 seconds. Strategy is available on the MFD. Release. Only one stop to go. One stop left in this strategy. Let's use overtake and burn some of this energy. You might want to consider switching to a lower fuel mix. We may not finish on the current settings. Behind is 10.0 seconds. The gap to the car ahead is 16.4 seconds. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Our gap to the car in front is 14.5 seconds. Increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, gap ahead is 14.5 seconds. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. Thank you. want to pit this lap, so push now. Gap to car in front is 17.6 seconds. Gap to the car ahead is 19.5 seconds. Expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Using a small amount of time to the car behind, keep pushing. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. front is 21.9 seconds. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Dropping a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. This is your final lap of the race. Less than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty.
Yes, that is such a good race for me. Good race, everyone.
KaYoS, I couldn't catch you. You are really fast today.
Hey, thank you, Narkit. You're really putting the time pressure on me. It was a good race we had in the practice, and it was a good race we had in this one. Really well fought, man. Congrats on the win, Reese.
Hi, man. Thanks.
You crushed it, KaYoS.
Hey, thanks, man. Oh, and I almost had Rafa there. He did the pit stop for the fastest lap. And I was like, oh, can I catch him? Can I catch him? But yeah, it was so friggin' fast on the fresh softs. I was like, oh my goodness, I have you within 2.5, I have you within 4.5, I have you within 8. Oh god, you're going really fast.
Win race.
Good race, everyone.
Cap, did you have front wing damage on the first stint?
Yeah, I had orange. Left side of my wing was orange.
Crap. Rain, that's harsh.
Well, it wasn't actually too bad until it got dry.
That was... It worked out perfectly for me. This was like a picture-perfect race for me. I pitted at exactly the right moment, just as... I think it was... Narkip, you were the first to pit for tries, right? And you set a fastest lap just as I was going in for tries. And then I figured I can do 18 laps with low fuel on softs. And just rode those guys to the end. I figured, seeing that you were on slightly older softs, my move was going to be to see if I can just run the same strategy as you so that I don't, you know, end up running a strategy mistake or something like that. Putting on slower tires and you can take your softs to the end, perhaps.
So, Cobb, you were fucking fast on the mixed conditions when we just switched.
Oh, that was wild, yeah.
Fuck, he was a second faster than me.
Yeah, I was just watching the race. Every time I got into this race, I was watching the AlphaTauri and the McLaren swapping back. Well, not quite swapping, but the gap growing and shrinking.
Yeah, that was pretty cool.
Each yeah, man.
The track was faster.
I cannot wait to see this one in replay.
Yeah,
good race, everyone. Yeah, hey, Diego, is that your first podium?
Second.
Dude, congratulations. To my Ersatz teammate. My teammate from another, kept trying to find something that rhymes with teammate, but it doesn't quite work. Congrats, dude.
Thank you, mate.
And yeah, last podium, Diego, you were there all the time. I made a mistake, and I wanted to let you pass so bad, man.
Yeah, it looks like...
To you.
I know, man. Wow.
Yeah, it looks like you guys had a pretty exciting race for third place there. Whew! That was a good one.